Second step for yamcha is to wash your utensils. This is a myth that we have in Hong Kong that for some reason, the people who are dishwashers don't know how to do their jobs. So you have to clean your own utensils with lukewarm tea. As part of the ritual, I cannot imagine that this is actually good for you, but